today I have chosen as a museum the City of Architecture. Its displays of many fabulous pieces of medieval carving, architecture, details of great beauty from the history of this magnificent city. Oh, look. Look what's right outside the window. Here, for example, is a doorway to a church. And here, ornamented column capitals that once stood in great buildings. I am somewhat stunned that I'm able to walk in here and just make videos of these beauties. Here we can see actually on the top of the column carved a church. One thing I find fascinating about medieval art is that in their representation of holy scenes, they show buildings the way they were in the Middle Ages, so that these paintings and carvings, which represent what they believe to be ancient structures, in fact represent the way buildings were in the Middle Ages. Now here is a modern model showing the interior of a church, and by coincidence it is next to this magnificent view. Outside, as you saw in the other video, hundreds of tourists jockey for position in front of the view of the tower, when if they would just come inside here, they would be treated to a view of the tower, and even more.